Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
It's just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Look like one of them is pretty gimped up. We can take it.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
You.
Oh, hey.
What's that?
Hey.
I'll take that.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Oh, damn freakers. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Bounty. Gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Jesus Christ. You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, god damn it. Alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer,
get... Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp.
Deacon out.
John, is that you? Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that.
gotta go talk to Manny.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed. That's it for now.
Hey,
Hello there.
Hey! Nice.
That's all I got for now.
Look, I'll let you buy shit that...
Hey, Manny. Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just partied it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Speak. Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left a stock of fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
To go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Hello?
Yeah, hello.
Yo, Dick, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want?
Whatever you say, Manny.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. All right.
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
All right, check back later, man.
Stud, huh? Too much information, man.
What are you doing here, man?
Yeah, whatever, Manny. From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
Hey.
Manny, just...
You there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Bingo. Here it is. Gotta find some gas. Hey, what's this? Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That's it. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh, hello. What's this? Neuro tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind.
An apple a day.
Why the hell not? Should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up.
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for the storm.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free working seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth, your bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Cope's got at least a couple dozen feet, guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them as soon as shoot you is looking at you. Fuck them and their truth or bullshit. Feds did this.
What's that?
At least we don't have to listen to that crap no more. Shit. Wait. What did you do? You shot up his generator and killed his radio uplink, didn't you? Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit. Fucking radio free Oregon bullshit. Now it's Copeland free Oregon. Stupid asshole. What do you think? He's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit. What do you mean? Bastard's probably got a price on our head already. And now we know just where to look.
What's that?
Okay.
Someone's here.
Anything?
What's that?
Man coming!
Get low on ammo.
Shit!
Okay, here we go.
Here you are.
Christ. Jesus, Coop, how many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. More scrap. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Hey, Deke. You okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Now.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. All right, okay. Let's go.